Are you familiar with the story of William Walker? William was an English diver at the end of the 19th century, beginning of the 20th century. His greatest achievement was shoring up Winchester Cathedral. At this time, the cathedral had been in imminent danger of collapse as it sank slowly into the ground. To enable bricklayers to build supporting walls, the groundwater level had to be lowered. Normally, the removal of the groundwater would have caused the collapse of the building. So Walker went down and shored up the walls by putting concrete underneath them. He worked 6 hours a day in water up to a depth of 6 meters in complete darkness. He was using more than 25,000 bags of concrete, 115,000 concrete blocks, and 900,000 bricks. The job took 5 years. After Walker finished his work, the groundwater was pumped out and the concrete he had placed bore the foundation walls. Conventional bricklayers then were able to do their work in the usual way and restored the damaged walls. His story is an excellent example of step-by-step systematic progress, and that is very important when we are talking about bigger goals, because obstacles often seem huge and it's easy to give up before you even start. That is why you should go step by step. Your focus always has to be on the next step and not on the 7th or the 9th. Walker's story made clear to me that there aren't impossible tasks. All you need is patience, persistence, and a noble goal.